As I approached the baby's room and stood outside, I was shocked to hear a deep, manly voice talking to my 7-month-year-old son. My blood ran cold.
Arjun Sood was standing outside his son Oliver's door Sunday when he heard that voice. He burst in, the voice stopped. He and his wife chalked it up to baby monitor interference. But once downstairs,
And I was standing right about here.
They heard the voice again.
Who is this?
An unseen intruder talking to them through their Nest security camera, using obscenities, including the N-word.
Asking me, you know, why I'm looking at him, because he saw obviously that I was looking back, and continuing to taunt me.
It was terrifying.
Sood says once his shock subsided, he composed himself enough to record part of the ominous exchange.
You're all crazy, girls. Go kill yourselves. Bye.
What's that?
Sood believes the hacker also turned their upstairs thermostat to 90 degrees, noticing that the same night. A potential danger to their baby.
And then they mess with our thermostat? Why, who does that? Again, who does that?
The Suds unplugged their interior cameras, called police, and soon after, Nest itself.
And then they said, well, you should have used a unique password and two-factor authentication, and if you did, you know, that would be that.
Sood's been using Nest for years, sinking thousands of dollars into the system to help secure his home.
5 outside, 6 outside, 7 outside.
He now questions Nest security.
And that's why when I called Nest and I said, how long has this been going on for? How long has someone kind of been watching us? We don't know. We can't tell you. We don't have the logs.
Extremely disturbing, he says, considering there are cameras all over their home, with no indication someone outside might be watching, except on two cameras, where a blue light clicks on when someone talks.
Until they actually communicate with you, they could be in here watching, as we are doing right now, and there is no difference. You can't tell.
Sood says his trust in Nest is shattered. He wants to return the system.
What's that?
Nest refused.
What I'm truly upset about, other than the obvious, is that it seems like the executive leadership at Nest,
yes, I'm here,
fell asleep at the wheel.
Sood and his wife Jessica say they were unaware double-factor authentication was even available, having never received any information. We reached out to Nest tonight, but have not received a response. In the newsroom, Dana Kozlov, CBS 2 News. Erica?
Understandably terrifying. Yeah. Thank you, Dana.